thought we did a good job. You know, the early in the North Platte game, I thought we played really well in the second half, and I think you could tell it was our first game. In that first half, we played a little jittery, but I thought we made adjustments on our defense, and I was really proud of our defense in the last two games in particular. I feel like we're looking for different threats on offense and not trying to make Hannah Noddle be our primary scorer or really focus on her all the time. We're trying to look at different options to make us more competitive whenever we play in some big games this year.
For the Lathrop Mules, number 12, Rob Gibson. Number 14, Kyle Kelly. Number 15, Kayla Vanderkuin. Number 21, Brandon Stanowski. And number 22,